class. My name is Pat Antoto.
My name is Pat.
And this is my family. This is my father, mother, and older sister, older brother. I'm studying BBA faculty, major in marketing, minor in IMC. And I am a senior student, as you know. I hope this is my last semester, and I will be wearing this hat soon. Today, I'm gonna get to know you more. So let's start with what I like. What I like cats and dogs. At my home, I have like 2 dogs and 5 cats. I spend my time a lot with them. And I like reading for exams. Anyone here like exam?
No.
Okay. So I like reading for exam because it's challenge me. It's like bring the best in me out to do the best in that period of time. And I like to watch football. I spend like every weekend to watch football, and of course I'm an Arsenal fan. Anyone here Arsenal fan? I like this team a lot. I like Thierry Henry, you know?
Yeah.
And I like praying a lot. Yeah. Like when you feel good or bad, if guitar can make you feel better with your singing, playing guitar, and of course listening to music. Yeah, because I can bring guitar everywhere. And this is my favorite band, it's Coldplay, and I also listening to 70 and 80 bands like Queen and The Beatles. Yeah, and this is what I don't like. I don't like cockroaches. I experienced it, like the worst situation more than you ever can imagine. Like the hundreds of them come from the brain in my kitchen. Yeah, and I'm not gonna tell you about the story. And I felt like uncomfortable silence. I think you guys ever faced that. And I felt like doing things without planning. Like, present without preparing is like killing me. And the reason that I'm taking this course is because when I'm choosing the free elective subject, I just reading the title of all the free elective and I just hit on this title. And I think this would be useful. And what I expected to learn from this course is how to present like a professional. Someone told me that like the Buddha, that's like a person who like a Buddha, they're enlightened, but they can express their knowledge, what they're thinking. Yeah. So they just die and go to heaven and learn. I like the way that Steve Jobs they present the product in the brand. I like that Steve Jobs is like a competitive advantage of the Apple, because he can present everyone like know Steve Jobs maybe more than Apple, and Apple just lost it. And that's it. Thank you for your attention.